even the bleakest battlefield has its own aesthetic beauty.
Master Joe Feng will lure the enemy out for us. Therefore, we must first force the enemy to begin marching. Let's take down the base to the south of the castle. The enemy will surely set out in order to reclaim it.
It sure is bold of you to sneak right into the heart of enemy territory. Whatever happens, I hope you don't get found out.
Master Joe Feng has successfully deceived the enemy with a forged letter. Now, it's up to us to fight hard on the battlefield.
For our plan to succeed, we must be able to endure their assault. Master Zhou Tai, wait for the enemy to move.
I understand. I shall wait for the proper moment.
Prepare to carry out our plan. Master Zhou Feng will lure the enemy to the strategic point. We will feign retreat and lure them into a false sense of security.
My lord, this is our chance to drive off the Wu forces. We must capture the enemy base in the south.
Surrender nothing more than a ruse?
A plan has been discovered! To think, all of the effort that went into such a carefully crafted strategy has gone to waste.
How dare you deceive me like this? All units, forward! I want Sun Quan's head for this deception!
Your Feng's plot has been exposed. Therefore, we have no choice but to attack him head on.
I did not expect Master Zhou Feng's plot to fail. I suppose we were not careful enough.
The enemy see through our plot and launched an attack. Forgive me, Zhou Feng. I have let your efforts go in vain. We have no other choice but to engage in a frontal assault. Everybody, prepare to attack. Let's go.
I must give it my all.
Anyone who can withstand the brilliance of my strategies.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
You think you can escape me?
incoming wave. Is that so? We refuse to be beaten.
Time to
the strength
this.
Of Wounded Unity is more than enough to defeat Wei.
How dare you resort to such underhanded tactics! Prepare to die, you miserable dogs!
Ah, so you are Sun Quan's bodyguard. You are perhaps the least friendly-looking man I have ever seen.
There is no need for words between us. Just action.
Reviewing my strategy.
Much like the autumn breeze scatters the golden leaves, so falls this enemy before me.
What? Where did they come from?
That was too easy.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
The Sun family refused to go quietly.
Here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
Hey now, there's no need for such a scary face. You should take it easy for a change.
I would say that you appear to take it too easy. On the battle, you would best be prepared to give your life if necessary.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
Did you think you could escape me?
Much like the autumn breeze scatters the golden leaves. So falls this enemy before me.
Okay, I give up. For now, at least. Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
Preserving our beloved scenery.
I have never been sure, I admit. Even as I worked to rule the land, driven by a mighty ambition, still I had doubts. Should the warriors of the House of Sun fight as the blades of the Han Emperor instead? Would it be wrong for me to name myself Emperor?
My lord, the Han Imperial Court is now ruled by Cao Pi. It is no longer worthy of our service.
Liu Bei, and his son as well, both assume the title of Shu Emperor. Well, they are ministers of Wu now, but still.
Just what meaning does the word Emperor have? At this moment in time, is there any point in claiming that title for myself?
If you become Emperor and take control of the land, all of its people will look up to you. Is that not reason enough to become Emperor?
I see. It would simplify things. That's definitely a persuasive argument.
My lord, whatever position you may choose, I promise you, I will always be right by your side. We all will, I am sure.
Then, my mind is made up. As of now, I declare myself Emperor of Wu. Men, I will need your continued efforts to strengthen our rule.